Hi, Agata from Klippa here. Let's say you want to streamline your invoice processing. Curious to see what it looks like in the DocHorizon platform? Let us show you. First, sign in with your credentials using your business email, and you're good to go. On the left side of your screen, you can see a bunch of services, but for the sake of this example, we will use the Flow Builder. First, you will need to select your input place. Where are your invoices? Are they in a Google Drive, in your email attachment, or maybe in your existing database? For this example, we will choose Google Drive. Here, you can export an existing file or create a new one. Then it is time to extract the data. For this, we select a document capture model. Is it a financial model? Is it a generic one? Since we are processing invoices, we will select the financial document capture. You can also have full freedom to select the specific line item that you want to extract. Then you need to convert it to a different format. It can be CSV, JSON, XML, and more. Let's convert our invoices to Excel. Simply select on the right side of the screen the format that you want to choose. And the last step is to choose your output destination. It can be an integration, such as Xero, QuickBooks or SAP, or any application your business uses, such as Google Drive, Excel, or even email. And then you can start the flow. And that's how easy it is to streamline your invoice processing with the DocHorizon platform.